soulful folk songs, village style dining experience and over 100 mouth watering Rajasthani delicacies are on offer at Rangilo Rajasthan, a one of its kind adventure for food enthusiasts in New Delhi. The 10-day extravaganza, which culminates on Sunday at Crown Plaza Hotel in Mayur Vihar in the city, is a celebration of flavors and traditions inspired by the diverse cuisines of Jaipur, Jodhpur, Jaisalmer, Udaipur and Bikaner.
We had come here to celebrate the birthday of our own son, but it added so much of flavor to the entire party. As far as the food is concerned, I can vouch that right from gulab sherbat to dal bati churma and lal mas was so wonderful, you know. Mm-hmm. In fact, I go over to that to made it once more. They finished it in the first go.
Okay.
And I also did enjoy Marwari dal was there, then ging kishmish was there. Uh-huh. So it was quite a novelty for me. So thoroughly it's an enjoyable experience.
Having roped in local chefs from Rajasthan, the festival is offering authentic village-style preparations with women cooking piping hot jawar, bajra and beja rotis.
Rajasthani food festival started as a palace. I went to Jaipur. वहाँ पे हमने सिटी पैलेस में गए. वहाँ पे सीखा हमने कैसे राजस्थानी फूड बनता है. जैसे कि हमने लाल मास सीखा, दाल बाटी चूरमा भी है और वहाँ का पट्टा करी हो गया. इन सब चीज़ों को हमने वहाँ से अडोप्ट किया. उसके बाद हमने अपने शेफ को हमारी कंपनी से ही हायर किया है जो कि राजस्थान से बिलोंग्स करते हैं.
Besides food, the traditional decor and live folk performances, including the enchanting Kathputli puppetry, the spirited Ghoda Gadi dance and folk music, ensures that visitors are transported to the heart of Rajasthan, famously known as the Land of the Kings. Also at the festival is Rangrez Bazaar, from where visitors can buy authentic Rajasthani handicrafts.